First, let me tell you a little about myself. I am in grade 7 and I am 11 years old. I have been at OPK for grade 1 to 4, and then I left for 2 years, and now I'm back. I am happy to be on the way to new faces and the old ones. No offense, teacher. I want to make this the best year ever. I would make a good chief because I need to be a good role model for children younger than me. I am responsible, hardworking, and I am good at getting people's attention. I am an excellent defender, and I only miss school if I have my orthodontist appointment. If I am elected chief, I would like to see our attendance go up. If we have a perfect attendance for 1 week, I will try to get Miss Gillian to dye her hair or wear a funny costume. I would also like to see perfect attendance for a week. I would like to see new clubs like an art club or a technique club. For spirit day, I have a few suggestions like superhero day, a twin day, or a rock and roll season. I promise to make good decisions and that will be a good representative for the students. Thank you for listening and remember, go home.